Hello students, welcome to e-classes of PNMSRI High School. We will continue with our chapter number 3, Playing with Numbers. Exercise 3.1. Question number 1. Write all the factors of the following numbers. Here we have to write the factors of these numbers. A 24, B 15, C 21, D 27, E 12, F 20, G 18, H 23, I 36. Now solution for question number 1, sum number A 24. As I've explained you in my previous video about factors. Now here we have to write all the factors of number 24. For this we will take the tables from 1 to 9. This is an easiest method to find out all the factors, to take the tables from 1 to 9. First we will take table of 1. 1 24s are 24. After 1, table of 2. Whether we have to see whether in 2's table 24 is coming or not. So 2 12s are 24. Then we have to take the table of 3. 3 8s are 24. After 3, we will take the table of 4. 4 6s are 24. Then comes table of 5. In 5's table, 24 is not coming. So then we will take 6's table. 6 4s are 24. In 7 also, in 7's table also, 24 will not come. So we will take the table of 8. 8 3s are 24. In 9's table also, 24 will not come. We have to take tables from 1 to 9 only. Then we have to write the factors of 24. How we will write? We will see these numbers only in U format. And we have to take the number only one time. If it's coming twice, then also we have to take the number once. See, we will write first 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. 3 we have taken, so we will not take this number again. 4 also we have taken, 6 also we have taken, 8 also we have taken. So we will not take these numbers. Then we will take 12 and 24. Therefore the factors of 24 are, we will arrange here 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. Then sum number B, 15. Now here also we have to find out the factors in whose table 15 will come. First and foremost we have to take table of 1. 1 15s are 15. Then in 2's table 15 will not come. Then 3 5s are 15. In 4's table also 15 will not come. Then we will take table of 5. 5 3s are 15. Then in 6's table also 15 will not come. In 7, 8 and 9 also 15 will not come. So the factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. We will take the number in this U format and we will take only the number which are coming once. If they are coming twice, we will take it one time only. So the factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5 and 15. Sum number H, 23. First we will take table of 1. So 1 23s are 23. As I've explained you earlier about prime numbers, 23 is a prime number. So prime number has only two factors. Therefore the factor of 23 are 1 and 23. Now sum number I of question number 1, that is 36. Here first you will take the table of 1. 1 36 is 36. Then 2 18s are 36. Here if you don't know the table of 18 or you don't know how many times the number will be multiplied with 2, we will get 36. What you will do is you will divide this 36 and 2. By dividing 36 by 2, you will get the answer 18. So by multiplying 2 and 18, we get 36. If you don't know tables more than 10, then you can find out by dividing the number. But you have to take tables from 1 to 9 only. Then table of 3. 3 12s are 36. Then comes 4. 4 9s are 36. In 5's table, 36 will not come. Then we will take 6. 6 6s are 36. In 7's table also, 36 will not come. In 8's table also, 36 will not come. Then 9 4s are 36. Now we will write the factors according to this U format. The factors of 36 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18 and 36. Now exercise 3.1, question number 2. Write first 5 multiples of A, 5, B, 8 and C, 9. You have to write 5 multiples of these numbers. Now solution for sum number A of question number 2. We have to write first 5 multiples. As I have explained you earlier, multiples means we have to write down the tables. So, to write first 5 multiples, what we will do? We will write, just write down the table of 5. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25. We will write the table of 5 up till 5 5s are as it's asked. We have to write the first 5 multiples. Therefore, 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25 are the first 5 multiples of 5. Question number 4 of exercise 3.1. Find all the multiples of 9 up to 100. Here we have to write the multiples of 9. Means you have to write the table of 9 up to number 100. As I told you that here you have to write a table of 9. So 9 1s are 9, 9 2s are 18, 9 3s are 27, 9 4s are 36. We have to write up to 100 number. Here the number should come numbers below 100. So 9 5s are 45, 9 6s are 54. 9 7s are 63, 9 8s are 72, 9 9s are 81, 9 10s are 90, 9 11s are 99. And here 9 12s is 108. But we need a number which is up to 100, not more than 100. So we will take till 9 11s are. So all the multiples of 9 up to 100 are 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, 81, 90 and 99. With this we end with our today's video and will continue with our chapter in the next video. Thank you.